A rare comic book from 1938 has sold for a record-breaking price.
83 years ago, an action comic featured the first ever appearance of Superman. Then it sold for only 10 cents. Well, now an online auction house sold the comic for $3.25 million, setting the record for the highest price ever paid for a comic book.
It's believed there are fewer than 100 of that original Superman comic still in existence.
Very cool.